Elevation view is the feature of the Pro version of Live Home 3D. It allows the user to look at the house from each side, which is especially helpful when you need to insert panels, niches, or openings into a wall or a roof side. It also helps to decide where to place doors and windows, as well as arrange furniture. Let's have a closer look at how it works. To see a wall in elevation view, you need to select it first, either in 2D plan or 3D view. Selecting a wall in 2D plan view is done with two clicks. The first click selects the whole room, while the second one selects the appropriate wall. When the wall is selected, press the Elevation View button to switch from the 2D plan view to Elevation View mode. As you can see, the set of tools changes in the toolbar accordingly. We gain access to the niche, panel, and wall opening drawing tools. Dimensions and annotations can also be added here. There is also a switch from the outer to the inner part of the edited wall or roof side. Now let's choose the rectangular opening tool. Draw an opening on the wall side and place it in the desired position. As you can see, the parameters of the opening can be viewed in the program inspector. Use it to adjust the opening size, or simply drag one of the resize dots in the view. For adding doors and windows, just drag and drop them from the library into the view. In order to show or hide furniture and building blocks in the elevation view, use the Show Adjacent Furniture in 2D Elevation View button in the 2D section of settings. If you want to change the fill hatch pattern for a wall in elevation view, select the necessary wall by double-clicking on it, then change the drawing settings accordingly in the 2D Properties tab of the inspector. Selecting another wall for editing is also done by double-clicking on it. When you work in the 3D view and need to see any wall or roof side in the elevation view, simply click on it once to select it, and then click the Elevation View button in the toolbar. That's it for working in elevation view.